activated the bridge. Hey, I asked you a question. It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me. Was me. But we're gods. can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
I know I got us in, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't need to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Those gears up there. Could we jam a door open, maybe?
see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, Rich. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
But you never
gone. Feel
pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die
than never feel again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that.
Oh.
Son, trust me. In time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on. What you did to me. What you did to me!
Is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon. after I kill you. We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work.
Bear in mind, this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We're meant to.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Stay with the boat. Stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Thank you.
bridge over here.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Ah! free! We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know. Hold on! How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's crazy.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
They're putting out the fire! Poor side! How's the fire staying lit?
Did you believe magic?
Or those blades?
contract!
We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best thoughts about Jotunheim.
Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
To have a look. Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
I know just the door that key goes to. Down by the water. Remember?
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Tell us Balder is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Balder and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Good. Tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
Come here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
Did I? But Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. Downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive, but reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weepy.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Now you're talking. Now go send them all to hell.
bruiser boy. What can I get you, you little fart? Off you. What was the other thing? Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
The key has got to be for that big door downstairs, hidden around the back. Remember? Open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore. Come here. You never told us what Magni and Modi had to do with Hrungnir.
Oh, yes. Well, what happened after Hrungnir fell slain upon Thor was that nobody in the court could get the stone body off of him. And we'll pick this up later.
Okay, here we go!
Thank you.
go!
So what happened after Hrungnir fell down on Thor?
Thor was no use at this point. His brain rattled, his breath shallow. But none of Odin's men were nearly strong enough to help. And we'll pick this up later.
After Magni and Modi got Hrungnir off Thor.
Magni, being blonder, got all the credit. And Modi remained bitter about it from that day to the end. I don't need to tell you about that.
Cool. Govi's bones.
What will you say to her?
To Govi?
Your mother. What have you left unsaid?
I just want to know if she's okay.
She's dead, boy.
I know that. You don't understand.
Neither do you.
What would you say to mom?
Nothing.
Nothing?
There's nothing left to say.
What about everything we've done so far? That man coming to the house? Talking to the world serpent? We've done so many amazing things. I just want to tell her about them. Don't you?
What else would you say to her?
I'd tell her that we're both okay. Not to worry about us.
Atreus, I miss her too. You know this.
I thought I knew very little.
The final bone.
Yeah.
We might as well return them to the spirit. Maybe he will keep his word.
I know she's not coming back, okay? I know. Never mind. I just gotta return the bones. Come here. Why did you work for Odin if he's so horrible?
It's my career! And if you mean to make your career as a counselor to kings, you can't very well rule out petty maniacs. Available positions are scarce enough. My first master was a cruel piece of work as well, but I learned through him the enduring power of wit, which served me well with kings and gods alike. I couldn't have been much older than you when I started. A fairy king's errand boy and unofficial jester. By night, my mates and I had the run of the forest. Good fellows, they called us. Knavish spites to the last. We get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of all the mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences. Well, I can just tell you the story later.
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, oh powerful Gulvig!
Erni Ulkar Birthjast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Erdi Fagnar.
And reunite us?
In Gowder!
Okay, you are right.
Oh,
told you so.
I told you so.
You are naive, foolish boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.
Let's see, my first job.
Right.
Me and my mates had the run of the forest. As long as we kept the Fairy King amused. Oh. Then one day he was not amused. And I saw fit to move on. Thankfully, the ages and... traveled since then have turned me from that merry wanderer into the paragon of virtue you see before you today.
Atreus, to me. Tyr's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Save magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Yodanon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like a more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving? Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
They're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Oh.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach the whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Brigomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was.
and quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends.
Again with the death traps. Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? To do what you do, brother.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Now we can decipher those newfound rings. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go?
Thank you.
an army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? I truly do hate this part.
I know.
I, for one, never saw it.
Right. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal. Got others, I know what I promised. But in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Outstanding. On the day that brute force is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? That's found his equilibrium.
What's that?
You speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
What have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Aldumlazarus. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
You scare up that alchemist what needed finding? Now you're talking! Come back soon with more crap you found.
if you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea?
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you'd go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving.
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Smells like a needle.
Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
No!
Horsemen!
Here they come.
You stopped. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Look! We're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Another name. Groindel.
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries. Take a wrong turn, brother. Realm travel room's back up top.
We might have last minute stuff we want to do before we leave. Who knows how long we'll be gone.
Fair enough.
How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. But I can just tell you this story later.
Another name. Olra.
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this. I wonder, perhaps the Queen?